a big-time athletic competitor, or opponent, rather, for Kemp and Odyssey Jones.
Odyssey Jones here. Needed to make an impact here. Here's a man who lost 10 months of his career with a serious knee injury. Oh. And I talked to him. The one thing he told me is that he appreciates it a whole lot more. He appreciates the blessing, the gift of being able to step inside this ring and compete in front of the NXT universe.
Well, you mentioned, obviously, being out for that long for Jones. I mean, remember, before his patella tendon tear, Odyssey Jones was showing flashes of a promising future in NXT. You're seeing him take that out right now on Damon Kemp.
A promising future is one thing. He has been a hype man of sorts at times for Idris and Inoue, of course, as we have seen on NXT. But I don't want to see the hype anymore, Sud. It's not about hype anymore. He's got to get back on track. He's got a tough task to do it with Damon Kemp in here tonight.
Well, you look at both of these competitors. Both come from impressive athletic backgrounds. Jones, of course, playing offensive lineman at Syracuse University. Damon Kemp, we know about his impressive athletic background, amateur wrestling at the University of Minnesota. But the size difference, does that impact this match, Byron?
Well, it certainly does.
Oh, I mean,
case in point. I mean, Damon Kemp obviously is not going to overpower a man the size of Odyssey Jones, 6'3", 405 pounds. So he's going to have to adjust his strategy big time.
Well, we talk about the strength of Jones. Jones still holds the record for deadlifting at the WWE Performance Center. 800 pounds, broke the record previously held by Alpha Academy's Otis.
It's an impressive record. There's no doubt about that, Sudu, but lifting weights does not win you matches here in NXT. You got to put it all together, and I think that's what Odyssey's starting to do here tonight in this one. He's grinding down Damon Kemp.
Well, and to that point, Matt, if you look prior to the injury that Odyssey Jones did suffer, listen, he made it to the finals of the NXT breakout tournament, so he's proven that he has the metal to make it here.
And obviously, Jones has been on a roll since returning, winning matches, whether that's been on NXT, but also at NXT live events, and right now, Damon Kemp. I mentioned how dangerous Kemp is not afraid to bend the rules.
No, he's not, and this is maybe where his experience has started to come into play a little bit more. He's learned a lot more. If Jones has been out for a year, think of everything Kemp has done in that time, and he has found different ways to use his skill set, even if it's sometimes not all above board.
Well, look, Damon Kemp believes, not that he can one day become the face of NXT, he believes he is the face of NXT, and he told me not too long ago, I will do whatever it takes to be acknowledged as that face. Right now, Odyssey Jones trying to beat that out of Damon Kemp.
Bad arm and all from Odyssey Jones.
Goodness.